guy, is it?
Yep.
Profession, rock star?
Future rock star.
Are you done?
Yes.
Whatever. Here's your Project Armstrong pass. And welcome to Vandalay Campus.
Yes!
Welcome, applicant, to Project Armstrong. Technology perfectly fused to the human body. Together, we create better lives.
And now, the CEO of Vandalay Technologies, Kale Vandalay!
What a historic day. You're the best of the best, and about to be even better. Thanks to our robot enhancements, Vandalay has always been about helping those in need. And you all in Project Armstrong are about to show the world just how special you can become. Now go, get ready for a better life.
Almost in. Special pass here. Mm-hmm. Oh. I think they just called my name.
Promised me the best of the best, Mimosa.
Production asked for test subjects, Kale. Marketing delivered.
Don't pin it on Ricka! Tell that grandstander Zanzo in R&D.
We need people with influence, and you're giving me losers.
It'll work.
It better. No slip-ups and no defects. What a piece of junk.
An error has occurred. Please proceed to the checkpoint.
Okay, checkpoint. Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal.
Oh dear, my cleaning has caused an even greater mess. Your jumping, however, was impressive.
man, that surgery drained me out. Ah, that hit the spot.
You no more than 10 boxes at once. Look at what you have done. Surely we will face consequences. It has been a privilege working with all of you.
Get out of these clothes. Oh, jeez. Wow.
Hey, kid. Robotic arm, LX-75, magnetic waste management fixture.
Wait, magnetic waste management?
Foreign object warning. Looks like a defect. Take him in. Is that a weapon?
I don't think so.
I think he's resisting.
Wait, what? If I'm getting this right, first, music player in my chest. Pretty sure that's not supposed to be there. Second, it's powering up my new robot arm. Third, it's making everything sync up with the beat. And this sounds ridiculous, but when the music kicks in, it feels like I'm on a stage.
Something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here, and his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action? Let's start with a light attack, a one-beat attack that quickly connects combos. Go ahead, try it out. I combo in beat to the music. This will be what perfect timing feels like. Look at you! Perfect timing on that one!
Aw, yeah!
Your attacks always land on the beat, but press the attack button exactly on the beat to give bonuses in battle. Looks like you're ready for more. Head on over. How about delivering some real damage? The heavy attack. This one takes two beats to land, so listen carefully for the beat in the middle.
I got this.
All right. Now try out a heavy combo in rhythm. This is the kind of timing to aim for.
Wild!
Chai! 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 Chai!
Chai! Chai! Chai! Chai! Chai! Chai!
Is this the guy?
You want an autograph? No. I'll get you an autograph. Thank you!
Thank you!
Anyone see the guy that did this?
That's the defect!
What? No! I was just... Well, here we go.
Pick him off!
Well, that was awesome, but I should probably get out of here.
Hello! Big Boss of Production, Ricky here. And what's this I hear about a defect running wild in Wrecker's zone? Anyone sees this kid running around? Wrecker wants you to smash him! No defect gets out of production! Not on Wrecker's watch!
Okay, clearly not someone I want to run into.
Hello there. Can I be of assistance?
What are you?
Vandalay Smart Bridge VASF07. But commonly known as Smidge.
Not very catchy, but...
I can analyze your well-being and guide you to satisfaction. Let me indulge.
Hey, no indulging.
You seem to have musical robot powers. Would you like me to explain your malfunctioning abilities? So it seems your problem may be... attacking enemies to the beat.
I wouldn't say it's a problem.
Attacking enemies on the beat does more damage, so I sense it is beneficial for you to do so. For some people, the beat is hard to find, like inner peace. But here are some tips. Your attacks always land on the beat. And since it's beneficial to attack on the beat, pressing the attack button again when your hit strikes is the perfect time.
Hmm, that makes sense.
And if you need even more help, it seems you have a rhythm assist. But rather than explaining it, why don't you try it out on me?
You want me to hit you?
I can see it excites you. So please, practice your light and heavy attacks on me. Now let's try a heavy attack. Just like I thought. You can do it.
Wow, these fridges are great. You really do know me.
I know everything about you. I look forward to our next chat.
Okay, that was just creepy.
Let me know if you'd like to try again.
Defect? What's suspicious?
Could be.
Hey! You looking for me?
Get him!
Try and catch this? Armstrong turned out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm, not a target on my head.
I was watching you down there. You seem very good at dodging.
Oh, yeah, I think I can do that.
Analyzing your personal data, and I can see that your dodge is very versatile. Apparently, dodging with a beat enables up to a triple dodge. And even pull in items from far away. Dodging in the air is not only useful in fights, but also for getting to hard-to-reach places. But I know what you're thinking. Light and heavy attacks can be chained right after a dodge.
I actually wasn't thinking about that.
Of course you were. But make sure to press the attack button right after a dodge. So how about it? Try it out on me.
Okay, well, sorry in advance.
Your hits only fill me with joy. Hooray! But there's still one more move up your sleeve. Fantastic. Now here is a refreshing beverage. I hope I was useful.
Anyone who thinks of taking a break today is getting...
Hello? I'm here. Cat Rescuer, you said you'd help out?
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Good, you made it. Down here. All right, so I'll keep this quick. I saw you fight back there. I think we might be able to help each other.
I thought...
Security's all over you, which I could help you with.
Stop! Okay, whoa. That was you back there? You're a cat?
No, this is 808. She is a cat, but I built her. Look, like I was saying...
You know, I thought my music robot arm power was crazy, but this is, probably better off by myself.
Dude, listen. Vandalay's up to something, and I said I can help...
Thanks, but I'm good.
Responding. What did you do?
Oh, hold on, did you just feel that? That beat? I think we got something here.
Look who's back. Andy's got a friend. Thanks to 808, Chai's got a new skill up his sleeve. A beat hit. It's a timing-based bonus attack at the end of a combo. On the last hit, watch for the timing circle and press any attack button to land it. Talk is cheap. Let's try it out. There it is. Going pro. To land a beat hit, listen to the countdown or look for the two circles overlapping to nail perfect timing. Try a beat hit with your heavy combo. You're on your own with this one.
Is awesome!
Beat hits are key for doing strong combos and damage, so don't forget to feel that beat.
808, was it? I think we got something going on here. Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cat for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right? Don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
Better not run off with her.
Wait, we were friends?
But you seem able to do a beat hit now.
Wow, you really can't read into my innermost thoughts.
Correctly activating a beat hit seems to unleash enormous power. The musically inclined may be able to just hear the countdown and attack accordingly. But a more visual solution is to wait until timing circles overlap. If you're still having trouble, you can tap the attack button every beat before the attack and still land it as well. You'll want to use this one, so I'll be your practice buddy. How about a light combo first? I know you know this one. And now let's try that heavy combo again. I want to see you shine. Such energy! It gives me tingles! Please enjoy a cool and calming beverage. I'll be here if you want to practice more.
Like all of them.
Maybe things aren't so bad after all.
Okay. Remind me to ask you later how you did all that.
Like I know. Anyway, your turn. I need to get out of wherever I am.
You're in production, and the only direct exit is through quality assurance. You see it?
So many buildings. It's hard to tell.
It's the one that literally says QA Center on it.
Oh, yeah. That one.
But with that way out, they're probably expecting you, so...
You had me at way out. Let's go!
Isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong and terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, that was Kale in the flesh. You don't even have flesh. You wouldn't know. Actually being in production, does that count that I met him? No, it doesn't. So get over it, and let's fix this staircase.
Reminder, to compensate for added Project Armstrong flow, a new day of the week was added. Please note on this additional day of the week, working is mandatory.
Oh, hello there again, friend.
Yeah, hey.
I was just looking around, and it seems like the whole world seems to be moving to your musical superpowers.
You know, I was actually noticing that too.
Finding the beat is as simple as looking around. Even the environment reacts to the beat. I think this is what those young people call being in the zone.
Maybe? But anyways, that's cool. Must be really important.
With everything moving to the beat, that also means Vandalay's robots. Looking at your recorded data, it seems all Vandalay security units are moving and acting to the same rhythm as you. Which means, by paying close attention, you'll know exactly when attacks will come. On the beat! Feel the beat to attack, feel the beat to dodge. Things are seeming quite simple now.
Thank you.
look a bit tired.
I think I'm okay.
Sometimes it's best to take a rest. By that, I mean a rest combo. After a light attack hits, wait one beat, and then attack again with a light attack to create a new combo. You'll know when to press the beat because you'll hear a clap sound. And even better, this combo will take you and your enemies into the air.
Wow, sounds neat. But I may need to practice.
I hoped you'd say that. Take my breath away.
Yeah, sure.
Now that's it. Enjoy a drink. On me, of course.
A shortcut.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets. How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Chai? All right, then.
Production activated. Don't touch the red lasers. Obviously.
Hey, cool. What's that?
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Please don't explode.
Power core!
Now use special attacks.
That literally just happened.
Reminder, I know a lot about you.
Yeah.
But these special attacks are key. You really are channeling your energy here. Landing beep hits will knock batteries out of your enemies to charge your reverb gauge. But it seems like all the energy will disappear after a battle. Seems like you aren't built to hold that much of a charge. So remember to use it while you have it.
Like they say, if you don't use it,
you live with constant regret over what could have been, correct?
That's not how I remember it.
Found him!
Wrecker wants him wasted, so let's waste him. Boy.
Thank you.
power's out. Generator looks busted.
Could you fix it? Any tools nearby?
Tools? I got a better idea. And the beat goes on.
Check that generator. You had one job. You set me up. What? Wrecker will destroy both of us if we run behind. Well, someone fixed it, so stop yelling at me!
Be registered 6 months before desired date. Asterisk. Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved.
We'll be right back.
the games are too hard. I want to relax, but you gotta time it right. I'll get back to work. Just one more game.
How about combining those heavy and light attacks for even more combos and beat hits? Now's the time to try it out. Time to mix heavy and light attacks. Timing gets a little trickier, but give it a shot. Another combo for you. Let's see how you handle this one.
Ready.
Perfect. Like it should be.
Out of here. This out. This was easy.
That's bait, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle.
You must disapprove of my work. Yes, I do not. Please, I have work to do.
Oh, See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Rekka!
Oh, no.
Hey-o!
Here you are, man. Messing with Rekka's crew, Rekka's production, and worst of all, yeah, Rekka's perfect no-defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should've read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Rekka ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hey-o!
Whoa!
Yeah!
You've got a killer track. Every song's gotta end.
Yeah.